This is Laragon's download site. We're given the choice of a full installation versus a portable installation. I'm going to choose the portable version, so when I get a new laptop, I can just move the whole setup over. Okay, Laragon is downloaded. Since this is the portable version, there is actually no installation involved. Just send zip and we're done. I'm going to move it under a folder that I created. You can put it wherever you want. Under our Laragon folder, we find a Laragon executable. I'm going to pin it to my taskbar. We'll open it. I'm going to start my services just as a quick test. As you can see, both MySQL and Nginx are started. Let's install Apache. Here is Apache's download page. We'll get the 64-bit version. Notice that Apache depends on Visual C++. If you don't already have this, follow the 64-bit link and install Visual C++. Here is how you verify whether you have it or not. Go to the Start menu. Make sure you have the 64-bit version. Let's extract Apache. We'll open the folder. When I take the Apache 24 folder, we'll put Apache inside Laragon. Notice that there is no Apache folder here. We'll create a new one. Now we can't run two web servers on the same machine. So I'm going to rename Nginx to hide it from Laragon. I'll launch Laragon. Let's verify that it sees Apache. It does see Apache. We're going to start all the services. If you see a firewall message, just allow access to private network. Apache is installed. Here's PHP's download page. The current version is 8.1. We are given the choice of non-thread safe and thread safe. For beginners, we'll stick with the non-thread safe version. PHP also depends on Visual C++ 2016. The link to download that is here. If you don't have this, go ahead and follow the link and install it. We'll extract PHP. We'll move it to Laragon's PHP folder. Find Laragon in the tray icon on the bottom right. Point to PHP. Point to the current version. We'll change it to PHP 8. Let's check again. Version 8 is selected. Here's MariaDB's download page. Let's select the latest stable version. Windows, 64-bit, zip, download. We'll unzip MariaDB. First, we'll go into the MariaDB folder. We'll take this folder and copy it over to Laragon. Under the MySQL folder. Now we start Laragon. Let's make sure it can see MariaDB. Here it is. Let's select it. Let's start the services.